God always provides the saints the time's need. So because we live in a day where there's a visible crisis in fatherhood and stability of family life, we fly to St. Joseph. Whether it's virtue or work, we want to serve. And that's where St. Joseph gives that stability, that example, and that powerful intercession. The religion of the incarnation. God became man. God is visible. God has a face. Public procession with our statues and banners, it's a visible manifestation of these eternal spiritual truths that we believe in and that we're marching toward.